What's up with y'all, baby? It's DeAndre McDonald.
Who is DeAndre McDonald?
DeAndre McDonald.
What up?
I don't care about them.
Wanna be comedian. I'm the real thing.
He does a good impression of you, though.
How can I make the most amount of money while selling out the most amount of people?
So you think I should have him killed?
Dre, I work hard and I hold us down, but you do whatever you want.
I'm gonna talk like Kevin Hart. Tell you why. Just because you're more handsome man than I am.
I'm not doing whatever I want. I'm following my dream.
You have a family. At a certain point, following your dreams is irresponsible.
Dre, you got into the Laugh Out Loud showcase.
We going to L.A., man, all expenses paid.
Maybe the time spent there chasing your dreams is better off spent here chasing a paycheck.
Eddie Murphy be a dope-ass GPS, but your ass supposed to go south, your ass went north. If you would've listened, you would've been in the right place, but now you stuck.
Oh, my. So you checked out my set.
I peeped it. You weren't bad.
It's when every second is elevated, heartbeat a bit accelerated.
Dre, you don't even know this girl, man. She could be a temptress.
Buzzing with the centerpiece, get a grip. I'm tripping off her energy, self-empower, balance, and symmetry.
No.
I ain't gotta worry about this. Ha! Big dog! Earth! You know what? I'm just gonna call her.
You convince everybody around you to believe in you, and you don't believe in yourself. Don't be late for your little showcase, playboy.
You're the reason it will last forever. You're the star that's staring back up in the mirror. There's a special when you stand out from the rest. When you know that you're, you're the reason it will last forever. You're the star that's staring back up in the mirror. You know that
let's go.
You are pushing it now. Okay?
I'm pushing it? You know what's pushing? Your hairline. That's one, two, way back.